Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to Dynamic Cakes and Catering Corner. If today is your very first time of visiting the channel, please do kindly subscribe. And if you have visited the channel for a number of time and you're yet to subscribe, what are you waiting for? Please do kindly subscribe. And to all my returning subscribers, I just want to say thank you very much for always coming back. Well, it's been a while now and I just decided to upload this video today. Yeah, I just want to show you what I made today that I'll be delivering in some few hours time. Well, this is a cake for a boxer. You see? Yes, I love baking. I love decorating. I love trying my hands on new things. So this is a cake for a boxer. You can see the belt, the glove. Yeah, I made a glove with the left hand, but not to worry. So this is it. It's beautiful. And here I have another cake for a Barcelona football club lover. You see it? Very simple. Yeah, simple, but it's beautiful. And here I have cupcakes. Yes, cupcakes for the boxer. Yeah, it's beautiful. And here I have a very beautiful Barbie pink and white cake. Wow, I love this cake. It's beautiful. You get to see the back. I have to make it this way. You see it? It's so beautiful. Yeah, these are some I'll be delivering today. Yes, these are some of the cake I made now, which I'll be delivering in some few hours time. And today also, being Saturday, I'll be making a marriage cake and also a very big Bible cake. So I've got a lot of job to do and I've got a lot of cakes to show you. Got a lot of things to really show you. So guys, I want you to all stay tuned and keep watching my videos, and I just want to appreciate you all. So guys, stay tuned, keep watching. I have more videos coming and I have to make another one with this. Thank you guys, see you, bye bye. Yeah, this morning I made a video. Yeah, today I made a video of some cakes I made today, because today it's been so hectic. If I say hectic, I had a lot of jobs on me. I had to make 5 cakes today. So I made some in the morning, which I sent down. And now tonight, I just finished up with these 3 cakes. And you know what? I have here a very beautiful cake for a traditional marriage. Wow. You see, it looks beautiful. But you know what? It's very heavy. It weighs a lot, so I can't really pick it up. So guys, these beads, I made it with fondant. Yeah, I made them with fondant. They look real, but they are fondant, okay? They look real, but I made them with fondant. And I made a video how I made this. And these are cola nuts, okay? Then for traditional marriage, they do use the colas, they use the beads. So this is a cake for a traditional marriage. And it's so heavy, wow, I can't really lift it up. And here I have another Barbie. Yeah, I showed you one this morning. Yeah, another one. Someone else wanted exactly the same thing. So you see, it's beautiful. And here I have me, a Bible cake for a pastor. Yeah, I can't really pick it up. Yeah, it's big. So I'm going to show you. So guys, I've been working all through, combined with my job, it wasn't really easy. But you know what, when you love what you do, you don't mind doing it, you're giving your best to do it. So guys, these are what I made today, I made some before, so, and I'll be showing you so many jobs I've done. I got so many videos, I got so many things, but because of my job, I find it so difficult to, you know, to upload, to edit and upload. But guys, I have so many beautiful cakes that I have combined together to show you. So stay tuned, keep watching. So guys, don't forget to like, share this video. Now click on the notification bell for more video uploads. And you know what? Keep coming and you see very beautiful things, okay? So guys, how do you see this? Please leave in the comment section and tell me how you see this beautiful stuff. It's heavy, I can't really cut it. It's heavy, wow. I'm just thinking I'm going to get down now. And wow. So guys, stay tuned. Love you.